Zero.
Let me see that one. I can try this. Oh my gosh, it's a new one. Yes.
You want me to buy you one? He had a whole basket of them. He still has them tomorrow. They were like $6.
Yeah, got me one.
And they might be sold.
Oh.
Because it's a good price on those.
Are you entered at Pleasanton?
What?
Are you entered at Pleasanton?
Yeah.
I'm gonna probably wander over there sometime tomorrow, and I might come back in on Sunday.
Yeah. I barnsed it today.
Oh.
I just took my old dog up.
Yeah.
He got his title.
Oh, that's nice.
Break.
It's all okay.
He did good.
But you had the toy up in the air like this, like a flag.
Drop. Drop.
I'll rock my new toy, Moby.
Drop. Is it soft?
It's alright. Yeah, it's wool. You can hold it in your hand. You were just holding it above your head. Like you were carrying a balloon.
Break the title.
Go back and play tug with him on the table.
Down.
He's definitely more motivated when you have the toy in your hand. He's much faster.
Yeah.
And I realize that you wave your hands up above your head whether you have a toy in them or not.
Down.
No, she does this.
Stay.
She's still being flat.
Oh no, I've seen her with her arms like this.
Now they're low.
Go away.
I just watched like 10 of her movies.
I'm going to have to watch again because I've seen her do this
kind of thing.
Who does that?
Sylvia Turkman.
Oh.
Badass.
Go away. Lucy.
Oops.
Oh, yeah.
Don't move until he gets his entry, Tim. I didn't move until my dog got in there. Do not move until your dog gets in there.
Yeah, I know.
My dogs have a million years practice with it.
Yeah.